Hello everybody! Welcome to our 19th lesson. First of all, let's revise our words. Is it a cat?
No.
No, it isn't. Is it a dog?
No, it isn't.
What is it?
Bear.
It is a bear, yes, right here. Is it a cat?
No.
No, it isn't. It is a big cat. What is its name? What
tiger.
Is it? Yes, it's a tiger. What color is the tiger?
Orange, black, white.
Yes, perfect. Very good. Is it a dog?
No.
No, it isn't. And what is it?
Wolf.
Yes, it is a wolf. What color is the wolf?
Gray,
yes.
Gray. Right.
White. And what color is his nose?
Dummy.
In English, please. Yes, it's black. And what is it? Is it a monkey?
No.
No, it isn't. And what is it?
Fox.
It is a fox. Now, look at the skins. Whose skin is this? Yes, it's fox's skin. Whose skin is this?
Wolf.
Yes, it's wolf's skin. And whose skin is this?
Bear's.
Yes, it's bear's skin. Whose skin is this?
Tiger.
Yes, it's tiger's skin.
Giraffe.
Giraffe's skin, right here. And whose skin is this?
Wolf?
No, it isn't wolf's. This is wolf's skin. And whose skin is this?
Elephant.
Yes, right here. It is an elephant. And we've got a book. Here is the elephant. Touch it. Touch. Yes. It's elephant skin. And now, let's have a break. But first of all, repeat after me. One, two, three. Walk with me. Walk with me. Walk with me. One, two, three. Walk with me. Walk with me. Walk with me. Now, listen. First of all, listen.
Okay.
And then repeat, okay?
Yes.
One, two.
Stand up. Stand up and walk. Walk, walk, walk. Okay? So repeat.
Two, three. Walk with me. Walk with me. Walk with me. One, two, three.
One, two, three. Walk with me. Walk with me. Walk with me. One, two, three.
Okay, very good. Now take your seat. And we will learn some more new animals. Repeat after me. Zebra.
Zebra.
A zebra.
A zebra.
A zebra.
A zebra.
A pond.
A pond.
A pond.
A pond.
A pond.
A pond.
What colors are these animals? What colors are they?
Zebra
and panda are
black, white.
Black and white, yes.
Black, right. White.
And can panda fly? No, it can't. Can panda sleep?
Yes.
Yes, it can. Can zebra swim?
No.
Maybe yes, or maybe no. We don't know. Okay. Can zebra eat?
Yes.
Yes, it can. So, what is it? It is?
Zebra.
A zebra. And what is it?
A panda.
A panda, right here. The next word, repeat after me. Snake.
A snake.
snake.
A snake.
A snake.
A snake.
A crocodile.
Crocodile.
A crocodile.
A crocodile.
What color is the snake?
Black.
Black? No, it isn't black. What color is the snake? Maybe brown?
No.
Yes, it's brown. Yes. The snake is brown. And what color is the crocodile?
Green.
Okay, dark green and? And? Maybe gray?
Yes.
Yes, gray or a little bit brown. Yes? Can snake jump? No, it can't. And can snake drink?
No.
I suppose yes, it can drink with its tongue. And what about the crocodile? Can it sleep?
Yes.
Can it swim?
Yes.
Yes, it can. And can it fly? No, it can't. Okay. Now let's play a game. Let's try to think. Whose shed is it? Whose shed is it, Tori?
Bear.
Bear? Or maybe?
Panda.
Panda, yeah. Whose shed is it?
Crocodile.
Yes, it's a crocodile. Whose shed is it?
Snake.
Yes, it's snake's shed. And whose shed is it?
Horse.
Horse, or maybe?
Zebra.
Zebra, right you are. And now let's revise our letters and the words. What the
letter?
What's the letter?
A.
And
the word? B. 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 C. Cat. G. Dog. E. Elephant. F. Frog. D.
G.
G. Giraffe. And guitar.
H and the word?
Horse.
Horse.
I.
Yes.
I.
Yes, right here.
J.
J.
Jim. K. K. Kinder. L. Lamb. Lamb.
Right here, very good. What's the letter?
M.
And the word?
Monkey.
Monkey, yes. What's the letter?
N.
And the word? Nest.
Nest.
The new letter. It's letter O.
O.
For example, orange.
Orange.
O.
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 Letter O.
O.
Now, listen. Listen to the poem.
Listen.
От зари и до зари машет веткой дуб, oak tree. Всех зовет под свод ветвей, бормоча под нос. Okay. Now repeat after me. Listen and repeat. От зари и до зари.
От зари и до зари.
Машет веткой дуб, oak tree.
Машет веткой дуб, oak tree.
Oak tree.
Всех зовет под свод ветвей.
Бормоча под нос. Окей.
Бормоча под нос. Окей.
Now recite this poem with Tori. What?
От зари до зари машет веткой дуб. Окей. Всех зовет под свой ветви.
Под свод ветвей.
Ветвей. Бормоча под нос. Окей.
Very good. I think you have learned this poem too. So today we have learned the letter. What the letter?
Oh.
Oh, yes. And we have learned some more new words. What the
word? Zebra, panda. Crocodile.
Very good. I like your work very much. So, our lesson is over, and we wish you to have a nice day and to have a nice weekend. If you like our video, put some up, and see you next Wednesday.
Thank you. Goodbye.